What's your most controversial gaming opinion? Story in video games is so unnecessary. Like, what's the reason? Why don't you just make a graphic novel? Just write a book.